Hello, my name is Amul, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can manage your device. So basically, when you want to connect your Ubuntu machine to the internet via the wired connection, that's Ethernet cable, and there's a probability you might get an error which says device not managed. So in that case, what you need to do, you simply open up your terminal and type this command, that is sudo nano etc networkmanager.conf conf, and then press enter. Then type your password for the Ubuntu user, and then you are directed to this page. This is nano terminal text editor. Here what you have to do, you simply change this false to true, and then save it, like use Control and S on the keyboard to save it, and to exit Control and X, that is here, and then you are directed to this page. Here you have to say yes, so say Y on the keyboard and then press enter. Now you are done. What you need to do now is to restart your server. So to restart your network manager, so what you need to do, open your terminal, sudo service network-manager restart, that's the command, and once you press enter, it will say you are connected, and bingo, that's all for this video. So this is how you can manage your network, your device on Ubuntu. And so thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe for my channel. Goodbye for now. Take care, people.